Yeah, guys, this is R0233, and today I'm going to be talking about... I cannot upload Windows Movie Maker files without having to film it onto my camera, and the quality is quite crap. So, does anyone know how you can upload Windows Movie Maker? Why it won't upload? I don't know why. And it just does not upload videos Windows Movie Maker directly from Windows Movie Maker. And I end up filming, and it's really rubbish quality. And I really need someone to help me. And if you can you please? Okay. Bye.